So day two is here and I'm a bit sore. I can feel my legs, I can feel my shoulders, I can feel my arm holding this phone. It's a bit painful, but it's like a good, that good painful. It's like, oh yes, I did something. Now I'm going to meal prep my breakfast. I'm gonna prep for tomorrow morning as well. I'm not gonna have that much time to make food, so I'm prepping all the proteins today as well. I'm not just cutting and peeling like yesterday. Hi, I'm Carmen, and I have an 80% success rate with omelets. Yum! Luckily, there's a pretty one for tomorrow. Okay, so it's 2 p.m. and I have been putting this off for too long now. I wanted to go gym at 10. Then it was 11 because I was working. And now it's 2. And now it feels like I can't lift my arms because my shoulders are breaking today. And on the plan today is back and biceps. So just wish me luck. What are you doing, Carmen? Oh, I'm just on my way to go break my back and biceps. I'm literally dying with this cable bicep curls. Day two, and it's these dreaded stairs again. Will I ever learn? I'm just finished at the gym and I'm gonna walk home in the rain. Day two's exercise is done. How do I feel about it? Well, I'm glistening. It's not the rain, it's sweat. I can feel myself still sweating. It was good. It was really good. Like, I really like this. It's not easy. It's not easy. I'm not gonna lie. I'm dying while I'm doing it. But afterwards, I feel so accomplished and happy because I know this is what I really wanna do. I'm excited. But if I've learned anything about yesterday's feeling pumped after the gym, I'm gonna use my back and neck massager. Like after the shower, because I was in pain today. I'm gonna massage myself tonight, get myself ready, go to sleep early. Because even though I said I was gonna sleep at 8:30 and I was in bed, I watched TikToks until 12. So, not doing that again. So tonight I'm gonna sleep early. I have to go shower and eat. Also, something very cool to note today is I exercised for the first time with my logbook and I felt very cool. So yesterday I felt too uncomfortable to take out my logbook because I just felt weird about it. And today I felt a bit more confident because I was like, I don't care, it's my new home, piaciab. And then I used my logbook and it's so funny. You know how professional I feel when I'm done with a set and I'm writing down my top set. I feel like a freaking pro, yo. I feel like a pro. I think the more I feel like a pro, the more I'll be pro-ish behavior. So that's me for today. Feeling great, feeling pumped. And yeah, just feeling very happy. This is my life now, and I am living the life because I'm getting an after workout massage and an after workout snack so I can look like a snack. Morning. It's very early, and I have to go gym now. It's day three. If I don't go now, then I know I won't be able to go
the rest of the day. I have a busy day ahead of me. And it's rainy, the weather is so nice to just sleep a bit late. But it's okay. I'm on my way. Slowly, but surely. I can also feel the excuses creeping in to my brain this morning. It really is true. We are our own worst enemy. My brain is my worst enemy. I decided to not look at my training program today. I know it's legs, but I know if I see the exercises and there's something that scares me, my brain is just going to be like, get into bed, get back into bed. And I'm not listening to her anymore, so she did not do me good these 5 years. Not in bed. Okay, so I'm in the car, quickly writing down in my logbook what I have to do, and okay, I'm just gonna give my best today. I just got in the car. I was at the gym for an hour and a half doing the most brutal leg session, and I really didn't want to go to the gym today, and I did, and now I'm summer crying. I don't know why. I just think I'm so proud of myself for doing this, and I've never pushed myself this hard ever. Yo, I'm just feeling really great while I'm crying. Roller coaster. Now I'm going to go home, eat, because yesterday I was smart enough to prep my breakfast, so that's great. And then I'm gonna shower and work. Note to self, don't drive on leg day. Because that shit was scary. Luckily I live close by. Later in the day, and I'm eating my second meal, chicken, tomato and cucumber, and I'm eating it with a little fork because I don't have any dishes left anymore. I honestly don't know how these people constantly do this, all the prepping and like a lot of meals a day. It's just using up all my dishes. It's a lot of effort. Like, I had to sit down and just like plan out my whole day, because I have to do the laundry today. I have to definitely wash the dishes and clean the kitchen and just basically clean the whole house as well while working. And then I'm gonna go for a cappuccino date with a friend. So some of these female bodybuilders have children. Like, how do you manage everything? It's a lot of hard work. It's really a lot of hard work. But to boost my mood, I'm sitting with my plants today because they make me happy. And I'm gonna open my Black Friday box now. I'm so excited. A4, and feeling like a baby calf. My legs are not working today. They took a bit of a break. You know, they are just like, we are in pain and we are not gonna work. My calves are the worst. They are like, with every slap, I feel them. So my schedule today is a bit different. I have to quickly work now, drink my water, drink my vitamins, and then I have a hair appointment for this beautiful luxe. If I can fit it in to work, get all my work done and go to the gym before 11, by all means, I'm going to do it. But otherwise, I'm just going to have to go be a Friday night gymmer. That's new. That's going to be very new. It's 10 o'clock. Our power just went off, so I'm rushing to the gym because then I can maybe make it in time for my hair. 11:05. Now for a quick shower and then hair. Time. I'm driving to the hairdressers now. It's 20 past 11, so I'm gonna be on time, and then I have to eat my after workout snack. So it's Sunday, day 6. I had the best rest day yesterday, and we are starting off with literally a perfect omelette that Vander made, and then we are going to the gym.
Another very important thing to do on Sundays before you go to the gym is carefully your pants.
Workout is done. I never thought I would be a Sunday gymmer. What? And now we're just gonna have a very delicious salad for lunch and chicken. Don't forget the protein. And then I'm gonna do my measurements.